Hai Female Lava, kita sekarang sedang berada di backstage dari Spring Show 2014 untuk Tommy Hilfiger. Dan kita beruntung banget karena kita satu-satunya media dari Indonesia yang mendapatkan kesempatan untuk interview langsung dengan Tommy Hilfiger. Bisa dilihat sekarang antrian panjang banget, jadi kita sedang bersabar untuk menunggu bersama dengan jurnalis-jurnalis dari seluruh dunia. How would you describe the collection that you're about to show?
This is inspired by the West Coast, California lifestyle.
You've dressed a lot of celebrities in your time. You know, is there a particular look that's, you know, that's been something that you remember all the time?
I remember we dressed Beyonce for one of her shows early on. And that was really a meaningful time because this is before anybody knew who she was.
So what do you think, like, no celebrity should be caught dead wearing on the red carpet?
Too much jewelry, too much of anything. Simple is better.
I love it. Oh my God.
For some reason, I like the open pants like that. I love the zipper and the open thing. You have to do a lot of like abs to get that going, but I think that's gonna be great.
Oh, I think you can wear it. Like, you know, it's comfortable and fun and young, and it's an attitude. That's what I like.
Koleksi Tommy Hilfiger untuk Spring Summer kali ini sangat kuat nuansa tropis dan juga sangat fun. For sure, we cannot wait to wear them. I'm Dintre Tobuono, reporting from New York Fashion Week Spring Summer 2014, and you're watching Femela TV.